Here I am Ishan. Today I am telling you about a dialogue between a shopkeeper and a customer. So first of all, customer said it, I want 2 lakh soap, how much? Then shopkeeper, 80 rupees, what else? Then customer, why 80 rupees? It is 70 rupees, it is printed here. Then shopkeeper say, yes, pay 70 rupees, what else do you want? Then customer say, do you have refined oil? Then shopkeeper say, yes, which one do you want? Then customer say, Dhara 1 kg of oil and 5 kgs of sugar. Then shopkeeper said it, this is Dhara 1 kg, but sugar is out of stock. You will get it tomorrow. Then customer said, all right, give me a good shampoo. Then shopkeeper said that, which one do you want? Should I give you a herbal shampoo? It is good for you. Then customer said that, all right, give me one. Which floor do you have? Then shopkeeper say that, we have all brands. Which one do you want? Then customer said that, last time I used Suraj brand, but this time I wanna use new one because last one I didn't like it. Then shopkeeper say, okay, try Rajbog this time because it is like real homemade flour. Then customer said that, all right, give me 10 kilos of it. And do you have home delivery? Then shopkeeper say, yes, up to 5 kilometers. Then customer said that, I live close by. And then shopkeeper say, okay, no problem. You make the payment and I will send the delivery boy at your home. Then customer say, thank you. Then shopkeeper say, welcome at your service. Thank you.